It's been a minute since I've been here and I'm going to the top. X to the motherfucking eye, I'm never gonna stop. Took some time to get my shit together, focused on a lot. Now I'm back and I'm cooking, I notice your stuff isn't hot. Shit, fuck you been doing since I've been gone, you've been losing. You feeling lost, you've been boozing. You drink a lot, you abusing. You off the rocks, you've been using. Don't sleep a lot, you refusing. Insomnia with delusion, looks like you're not even human, my boy. While I've been working on me, I got distracted with all of these ladies twerking on me. Negative energy and haters steady lurking on me. Mercifully, I let them walk away with 32 teeth. I'm feeling generous, flowing so effortless. No, I could never get away cause I'm in debt to this. No need to second guess, you're not the first or the second best. Leave that to someone who's capable with their sentences. I'm on a quest for mainstream, but never selling out or going less than crazy. My life has taught me so much, I'm blessed but angry. I'll never be the same because depression changed me. Better know, you 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 better know. This shit has been getting repetitive, popping a sedative just for the hell of it. You such an idiot, I'm such a gentleman, but you've been testing my patience on me. I'm competitive. Who said I'm lazy? No, bitch, I'm a Mexican. I'ma go crazy and go to your house and I'll reach in your mouth and I pull out your skeleton and hang it up like it's a decorative piece. When I come around, ain't no definite peace. I'm out of control, put my neck in a leash. A fork in the road is no pressure to me. I'm sticking that shit in irrelevant beef and I pick it up and put the rest in a beat. Yo, 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 this is general shit talking, and maybe if you had talent I wouldn't be pissed off. In my whole timeline on Twitter is making me sick, nauseous. It's time that you leave, so check your fake diamond wrist watches. And Chris Wallace is turning inside of his coffin, the resurrection of dopeness, the broke kid that's in college. I'm thinking of dropping cause I'm convinced I'll get popping, and when I make writers have to go get off it. So homie, you better know that I'm never gonna go. I've been here since I was 12, I started 8 years ago, and people would always laugh and they pointed me to the dough. So acceptance is something that I never needed before, cause I'm killing shit till I'm copping the whole dealership, until I got the fucking planet at my fingertips. So if you not on my level, then I'm not interested. X through the I and the I is for infinite. You better know, 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 you better know.